An invitation to an interview is good news because it means we are interested in meeting you and also want to give you a chance to meet us. Naturally, an interview is also the step that people find most daunting. Here's my personal advice. Prepare yourself for the interview mentally and review the information you have about Bayer so you are relaxed as possible when you come to the interview. You should take another look to our corporate values, the principles of our culture and our employer brand. And ask yourself which aspects you identify with and why, what you really think fits you, why you want to work for Bayer, and why are you just the right person for Bayer. This is a chance to show us what you're passionate about, highlight your skills, and show us how you can develop pioneering ideas and innovative solutions with us. You should also tell us how we can help you building on your capabilities and widen your horizon if you work for us. Don't worry, we know that as well as your personal strengths and talents, which they have identified and worked on, every employee has development potential. As well as your specialist knowledge and personal strengths and competencies, we are therefore interested in what you are passionate about, what's important to you, and your professional aspirations. An interview is a particularly good opportunity to show us what motivates you and give us specific examples of any experience you have that doesn't necessarily have a place on your resume. We are constantly surprised what we learn about candidates in interviews and how quickly we can tell whether the chemistry is right. Or, to put it in another way, if you are relaxed and open, you will make a sincere impression, and that is what is important.